Good work out there. Time has returned to its natural course. We did some research and found that the pair manipulating history are some pretty serious criminals. Turles is one of the last remaining Saiyans. He leads the Crusher Corps in their devilry. Slug leads an army of demons and has conquered a number of planets.
Those two. Goku defeated them both in different histories. I'd say they're probably out seeking revenge.
Trunks has been after them, but hasn't been able to catch them quite yet. There must be some way we can stop them.
Right. We have to think.
But I have other things to do. You go ahead and work that out.
Hey, were you even listening? We're supposed to be working together.
Yeah, I know. But I'm really busy, okay? Toki Toki is going to lay an egg soon, so I have to make sure everything is ready for when it arrives.
Oh, how about that? Congratulations, then. Toki Toki is a divine bird that manipulates time. His eggs...
To put it simply, Toki Toki's eggs have the power to create time itself. That's why making sure Toki Toki produces healthy eggs is so important. It's one of the many duties of the Supreme Kai of Time.
To think, I'll actually get to see the start.
So anyway, I've gotta go now.
Oh wait, we still don't have a plan.
We'll just have to give them a pounding the next time they fool with history, right?
This the Ginyu Force's Red Magma! Charge! And then there's me! Captain Ginyu! Of the Ginyu Force!
What is that Vegeta up to now?
Hold on! That's not my father! His opponent just stole his body!
Uh-huh! That's one heck of a technique!
But wasn't Goku the one who had his body switched out with Captain Ginyu's before?
Yes, that's right. This is probably Toa and Mira's doing. Leave the two of them to me. You guys, concentrate on restoring history.
This really sucks. That's the last thing I want to hear from you.
Whoa! Gudo just got a solid thrashing.
Yeah. A special fighting pose just isn't the same when we're missing a member. Kinda sucks. We'll have to ask the captain to come up with a new four-man pose for us.
Thank you.
coming this way. It's not Krillin. Gohan. Vegeta. It must be.
Yo, Captain Ginyu of the Ginyu Force has arrived! I'll cut my comments out of this pickle! Captain Ginyu is here to save the day!
Thank you. sir. Chi-Chi's gonna be upset. Go home with a face like this. There it is. Please make it in time.
Finally, it's all back to normal.
Damn it! This time!
Perfect!
No!
I won't let you!
Before, but Toa's scientific abilities absolutely frighten me.
We also faced Mira in the past, and he's no ordinary fighter.
He's been fully revived with a massive amount of energy and is more powerful than ever before.
We can't afford any mistakes. Right, Trunks?
Right. We'll have to do better this time. Fell right into the trap that Toa left for me. I couldn't be more ashamed.
Well, you certainly should be. History was almost utterly ruined beyond repair.
Toa's brains and Mira's brawn are no laughing matter. You need to be careful.
The two of us will go after Mira. You need to stay here and watch over History.
A guardian of history, eh? I imagine Turnus will turn up again.
Okay, it's time to go to work.
There has been another change in history. Frieza, the Galactic Emperor. Of all people, Toa is lending him her aid. With Turnus and Slug still around, we're in a real stew, aren't we?
Plus, Trunks is still searching long and hard for Mira. They may not have a lot of style, but Trunks and his partner sure can get the job done.
With those two away for the time being, Mira will have his sights set on you.
But you have to stay focused. Frieza is a dangerous opponent. An unbelievably dangerous opponent. Listen to me. You're still new to this. Don't do anything rash out there, and come home safe.
If you're worried, you should just say so.
Oh, be quiet. Well, good luck out there.
Earthlings. Take the passage. Fuck your teeth so badly. was nothing but a diversion!
Oh!